गुड मॉर्निंग, दिस इज एसएमसी इक्विटी आउटलुक। इक्विटी बेंचमार्क रिमेन लैकलस्टर ऑन फ्राइडे इन द आफ्टरनून ट्रेड एज ट्रेडर्स वर कॉशियस अहेड ऑफ स्टेट इलेक्शन रिजल्ट्स व्हिच वाज ड्यू ऑन संडे। सेक्टर्स लाइक पावर, कंज्यूमर ड्यूरेबल, कैपिटल गुड्स इंडेक्सेस रजिस्टर्ड डिसेंट गेन्स, वेयर एज आईटी सेक्टर रिमेन्ड अंडर सेलिंग प्रेशर। हाउएवर, ब्रॉडर मार्केट्स आउटपरफॉर्म द बेंचमार्क इंडेक्सेस विद बोथ द मिड कैप एंड स्मॉल कैप इंडेक्सेस रजिस्टर्ड 0.4% अप हायर। Moreover, rupee continued to trade strong in the afternoon trade due to dollar sell by banks and exporters. On the global front, Asian markets were trading mixed as investors remained cautious ahead of US job data. On technical charts, it is apparent that index find difficulty to breach the level of 6300 levels, which would act as a resistance mark for near term. On the lower side, 6000 can be the crucial support for near term. Any breakdown below the same can drag down the indices below 5800 levels. For today's trade, Nifty can find support around 6230 or 6210 levels, and on the upper side it may face hurdle around 6290 or 6300 levels. Here are the few technical stocks for intraday trade by Allahabad Bank for the upside target of 9798 levels with a stop loss of 92. By BPCL for the upside target of 372-376 levels with a stop loss of 360. By Canara Bank for the upside target of 275-278 levels with a stop loss of 264. That's all for today.